Hi everybody, this is Tina from Tina's Crafty Life. I'm here to share my heart-shaped wreath I worked on last night. And that's what it looks like when it's finished. Hanging up. I think it turned out really awesome. That is the first one. Here is the second one I did. This was the insert that fell out, so I cut it all the way out. I used golden red in this one. I want to thank each and every one of you for watching my videos and this project share video. As always, be happy, be kind, be safe, be crafty. And if you are living where it's really cold, stay warm, because I am. Bye for now.